Hello children, welcome to this video. So in the last video we have seen that minerals and vitamins are also needed by our body in small amounts because each one is essential for the proper growth of body and to maintain good health. So here that is, however, in a given raw material, that is one particular nutrient may be present in larger quantity than in others. That is, when you take rice, carbohydrate is rich in rice and starch etc. is present there, but carbohydrate amount is higher. Besides these nutrients, our body also need dietary fibers and water. Dietary fibers are also known as roughage. That is, roughage is mainly provided by plant products in our foods. Whole grains and pulses, potatoes, fresh fruits and vegetables are main sources of this roughage. Roughage, which does not provide any nutrient to our body. It does not provide any nutrient to our body, but it is essential component of our food and adds to its bulk. This helps our body to get rid of undigested food. So if there is no dietary fibers in our body, it do not helps to remove the undigested food from our body. So dietary fibers, which are very very important. So dietary fibers are also known as roughage. So these are very essential for the digestion of nutrients. Okay, and the undigested part that removed with the help of this dietary fibers. Then water helps our body to absorb nutrients from food. It also helps in throwing out some waste from our body as urine and sweat. Normally, we get most of the water that our body needs from the liquids we drink, such as water, milk, tea. In addition, we add water to most cooked foods. So let us see if there is any other sources which provides water to our body. So next video we will discuss other sources which provides water to our body. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay home, stay safe.